A woman awakes to find that her husband is not in bed. She goes downstairs to look for him. He's sitting at the kitchen table with a cup of coffee in front of him. He appears deep in thought, just staring at the wall. She watches as he wipes a tear from his eye. "What's the matter?" she whispers. The husband looks up. "Do you remember 20 years ago when we were dating, and you were only 17? He asks solemnly. The wife smiles. "Yes, I do," she replies. He pauses. "Do you remember when your father caught us in the back seat of my car?" "Yes, I remember," she says, sitting into a chair beside him. "Do you remember when he shoved a shotgun in my face and said, 'Either you marry my daughter, or I will send you to jail for 20 years. I remember that," she replies softly. He wipes another tear from his cheek and says, "I would have gotten out today.